everyone. I was just syncing the mic and the camera together so we can get a very nice quality video. Today, I will be talking about my new upcoming short comedy film, which will be coming in 2019, hopefully. We're just working on the script now, but the film is called An Impulsive Decision. I'll give you the main plot line. Three boys decide to buy a PlayStation off of eBay, and everything goes to crap. That's what happens. That's all I'm going to give you. But in the meanwhile, I will tell you what's up with our brand new, amazing Versus channel series that we have been putting out. The last one was Red Robin versus Red Hood. That was awesome. Now we're working on Quicksilver versus Quick Flash. We're kind of... almost touched the mic. So that one's in the process. We haven't even filmed anything yet. We will hopefully be filming sometime in the spring. Right now, I live in Canada, so it's snowing out. And you can't really film much in the snow. It's using a green screen, and, you know, we're not the Flash, so... besides that point, probably wondering, man, your sound quality is so nice. Well, yes, I decided to buy a mic, and, you know, I'm just putting it in here so I look professional, of course, and, the camera is quite nice as well. You're probably wondering why I'm using two pop filters, not just one. And that is because I don't know what I'm doing, and I couldn't figure out which one sounded better, so I used both, and that quiets it a bit, quiets the sound, but you don't get as much popping. But, of course, I'm not doing Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled peppers. Peter Piper picked a pack of Well then, moving on. I have invested in a few microphones over the years. My best microphone is probably my blue Mikey, but I use that for songs, of which this one, which is a Kinomi, I use for videos. But that's it, really. I don't really have much else to say. Besides, this only took me two times to record, not three. So that is some good news, guys. We are going up there. I want more subscribers, obviously. I don't have 100 yet. I want 100, and I will get 100. And there's nothing you can do to stop me. Thank you, everyone, and have an amazing rest of the day. I need to come up with a better outro.